A lip out for Azinger this time. And now Norman is let back into the championship. He must make this 4-foot putt for par to extend the playoff to a third extra hole. His putt spins out, and Paul Azinger has finally broken through to win his first major championship.